These days, YouTube channels that upload content daily can be really rewarded by YouTube's algorithm. In my channel, I do everything myself, so I can't really upload daily, but I decided to try to upload as many videos as I can for a week and see how it goes. So I began with this toy car. Here I designed my car. That seems okay. I chose a Forstner bit to remove material from the windows. I then clamped the piece on the bench and drilled those holes. Here I change to a regular drill bit. And I drill the holes for the wheels. Next, I cut my car shape on the banjo. If you don't have a banjo, you can use a jigsaw or a fret saw. Then I used the belt sander to sand everything smooth. And that's the result. Next, I used a roundover bit on my router and I rounded over all the edges. After all, toys need to be smooth. Then I gave everything a light sanding with 220 grit. This is a cheap hole saw I used to make the wheels. I drilled halfway in. Flipped the piece over and finished the drilling. Here I pass a threaded rod through the wheels. I added washers and two nuts at each end. I tightened everything together. I then mounted the whole thing on the drill and used a sanding block to sand the wheels. Next, I mounted the router on my vise and gave a roundover to the wheels. This is not the safest method, so don't do it if you don't feel safe. You can just sand the roundover. And here I sand with the 220 again. Then I assembled the wheels temporarily. And here I mark the length of the dowel. Here I use a miter saw and a hand saw to cut the dowels to length. Finally, I glued the wheels. I also added a few washers. Those act as spacers, but they also help the wheels turn smoothly. Then I used the belt sander again to sand the dowels flush. And that's the final product. Let's see a few shots of it. I will upload a template of the car in my Patreon page, in case you want to make it yourself. So that was it, guys. See you soon with a new project video.